All right, folks, today we're going to be idle. We got a bad idle problem, idling high, idling low. It's a paperclip trick. It's a 93K1500 5.7. 350. We're going to check for some vacuum leaks. I pulled a code 35, which is an idle air control valve. The idle air control valve is located right under your air filter housing. You can see right here, very calm. That's your EGR valve. But I'm gonna spray around and see if we got any vacuum leaks first before I go pulling that out and cleaning it, possibly replacing it. So what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna take the air filter housing off and we're gonna start spraying.